Welcome everybody to Rip Kings. This is Matt. Thanks so much for coming out tonight. It is release night for Topps Chrome Football. We've already done two cases. Next up is our second two-case break of the night. Tomorrow is the third two-case break, and about 90% of the teams are available. So if you like the product, go check out tomorrow's breaks. It is www.ripkings.com. We are starting out with a random. In the random, we have the Eagles, the Giants, Titans, Jaguars, Ravens, Falcons, Lions, Browns, Panthers. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm missing somebody. Who's on the top? The 49ers. We'll go random.org three times. We'll match them up. We will show you who you have. Good luck, everybody. Number one, the Giants on top. Lots of hits out of the random last time around. Panthers on bottom. Number two, I got a feeling the Niners are going to be good this case. Just got a feeling. Lions on top, Browns on bottom. And number three, Lions on top, Niners on bottom. The prize possession of the random is on the bottom. It's where you want to end up. In this scenario, that is. Maybe not in all scenarios. All right, names next. We have Jason H, Marshall B times 2, Tim W, Joel times 2, Panda, and Charles A times 3. Good luck, everybody. Number 1, Jason on top, Charles on bottom. Number 2, Charles on top, Marshall on bottom, and number 3, good luck, everybody. Joe on top, and the Panda on bottom. Let's match them up. And show you who you have. We'll do a quick roll call, and then we will get started. All right, for the random. Joe L. with the Lions, Tim W. with the Jags, Charles A. with the Falcons, Joe L. with the Ravens, Jason H. with the Panthers, Marshall with the Eagles, Charles A., Titans and Giants, Marshall with the Browns, and the Panda with the 49ers. All right, rest of the roll call. Alex A. with the Bears, Charles A., Chiefs and Raiders, Chris D., Saints and Bucks, Chris E., Seahawks, Chris I., Dolphins, Joe L., Vikings and Redskins, John S., Bengals and Rams, Marshall B. with the Cowboys, Michael B. with the Broncos and Jets, Paul C. with the Steelers, Robert B. with the Colts, Stephen H. with the Patriots, Thomas V. with the Packers, The Thrilla with the Bills and Chargers, Will with the Texans, and Richmond D with the Cardinals. Let me get this saved here. You're saved. Get some tunes back on. Try to. Good luck, everybody. Is it time to finally hit that super? All right, y'all, good luck. A huge Hopkins. A huge DeAndre Hopkins is being asked for. Let's see if we can make that happen. Along with Eddie Lacy die-cut. I did hit my friend Thomas a nice Eddie Lacy die-cut previously. It's visualized. Even better. There we go. Blue refractor, Alec Ogletree for the Rams. Ray Rice refractor. Gavin Escobar. Earl Thomas. It very well could run real hot with the Cowboys again. It would not surprise me. These cases, from what I've seen, definitely run hot with certain teams. A little rage. Give me a little rage. Black refractor, Vance McDonald for the Niners. Doug Martin. Blue Wave, Patrick Peterson. Refractor, Clay Matthews. We're winning now! Prism, Justin Hunter for the Titans. Nice card for the Titans. Matt Stafford. Refractor, Jay Cutler. Hey, where'd you guys find your lists for the SP variations? Oh boy, surprise, surprise, surprise. Surprise, surprise, surprise. Denard Robinson Sepia. Mike Wallace. And one color patch auto for the Bengals out of 50, Tyler Eifert. The Bengals are back. They are back already. Russell Wilson. Those patch autos are not easy to hit. Second one through 6+ cases I've seen. Beckett website. I haven't been to that website in a long time. I have to go check it out. Black refractor, Kenny Vaccaro for the Saints. Nile Davis. EJ. DeAndre Hopkins refractor. Pink, Steve Smith for the Panthers, DJ Swearinger, Blue Wave, Ryan Nassib, Refractor, Jamie Collins. Camo, John Jenkins for the Saints. Refractor, Kobe Hamilton for the Bengals. We have an auto, numbered out of 10. For the Dolphins, Deion Sims. Gold refractor auto, 2 out of 10. For my man Chris I believe. He buys the Dolphins in most of our breaks. I'm assuming that it's Chris I. I think it is. My memory serves me correctly. Quentin Patton refractor. Yes, Joe. Jimmy Graham for the Saints, Prism. Dayton Jones for the Packers. And Jonathan Hankins for the Giants. Oh, he had a big color auto. Player selection could have been better. Man, that could have been a monster. I'll have to go check out that variation list. Refractor, Ed Reed. Black refractor, Sean Williams for the Bengals. Cameron Wake. Keenan Allen. Are you saying the Tigers are giving $30 million to help pay the contract? Refractor, London Fletcher. Pink, Charles Tillman. Matt Schaub. Blue Wave, Bjorn Werner for the Colts. Refractor, Larry Fitzgerald. Camo, Kenny Vaccaro for the Saints. Refractor, Calvin Johnson. And auto out of 447 for the Rams, Tavon Austin. Nice hit for the Rams. In the news section. All right, I'll go check that out. Refractor, Elvis Dumervil. Prism, Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. Luke Kuechly. And we're basing it out the rest of the way. Paul, how'd you get your Topps Chrome yesterday? That's what I want to know.
Sunday.
Fractor, Andre Ellington, Eddie Lacy, Manti Te'o, Black Refractor for the Jets, D. Milner, Darnard Robinson for the Jags, Mike Glennon, oh, nice. Was it obvious that it was a variation, or did you have to go look at the checklist? I wish Tops would do something to make it a little more obvious. Arthur Brown. Blue Wave, Alex Smith. Mike Glennon. Manti Te'o. Gavin Escobar. And Pink, Kiko Alonso for the Bills. 008. Bought all the racks and threw them up on one day auctions, huh? Justin Hunter. Camo, Kawan Short, boiler up for the Panthers. Tyler Eifert. Otto at 600 for the Redskins, Jordan Reed. Yeah, at that point, if I'm looking for codes, that means I already have it all sorted out. Probably should be pretty obvious. Refractor, Xavier Rhodes. Refractor, Ezekiel Ansah. Marquise Goodwin. And Prism, Sheldon Richardson for the Jets. All right, box five. We've had a gold auto and a patch auto so far. Jordan Reed, Tavon Austin. Hasn't been bad. If that gold was a big name, we'd be singing a different tune right now. This pack doesn't want to open. Join me online meetings helping get down to business fast. Whoa, meeting already started. Try it today at join.me. Jason Pierre-Paul. Camo, Steve Smith for the Panthers. Greg Jennings. Otto, 600 for the Giants, Ryan Nassib. Come on, Super Fractor. Where are you? Vincent Jackson Refractor. Hank Jarvis Jones for the Steelers. Alden Smith. Andrew Luck, Blue Wave. I hate hitting the auto in that first stack. Deshaun Golston Refractor. Prism, Jake Cutler for the Bears. Prism, Ryan Tannehill. I meant Jake Cutler is the Prism. I think I made that clear, but just in case I didn't. Don't want the Dolphins person thinking that that was the Prism. David Wilson. Black, Mike Gillisley for the Dolphins. Michael Vick. Le'Veon Bell. That'll do it for box five. Reprint auto? Which reprint auto do you want to see? Six and 60 something. Black refractor, David Amerson for the Redskins. Yeah, they're not easy. Chris Harper. Marquise Goodwin. I hit a couple in my four cases. I hit Robert Bliddy Red Wilson. I hit Robert Woods and Manti Te'o. They were not numbered, even though I was told they were, they're very low numbered, but they were not numbered. Pink, Reggie Wayne for the Colts. Desmond Trufant. Blue Wave, Cornelius Carradine. Kerwin Williams for the Colts. These cases are weird how they run. Like, we haven't even pulled a sepia out of this case yet. Very weird. Camo, Jonathan Cyprian for the Jags. Justin Pugh for the Giants. Auto for the Niners, Vance McDonald. Refractor, Eric Reed. Maybe they did. I don't know. Somebody was telling me that they were out of, they were supposedly out of 15. Oh, that's true. That's what I was being told. Prism, Vance McDonald for the Niners. Zach Ertz refractor. Tavon Austin refractor for the Rams. Might be. Mentioned it earlier to some of you guys, my one case that had tons of color autos, I mean a ton of color autos, had very little decent color in the base cards. Refractor, Ryan Nassib. Black refractor, Carson Palmer for the Cardinals. Eddie Lacy refractor for the Packers. Justin Hunter. Okafor. Pink, Bjorn Werner for the Colts. D. Milner, refractor. And blue, Josh Freeman. Blue Wave, excuse me. Refractor, Kenyon Barner. Camo, Jimmy Graham for the Saints. Vance McDonald refractor. Auto numbered out of 75. Quentin Patton, pink auto out of 75 for the Niners. Is there a Niner in there? Nice hit. There's some color. I'll trade all the red and golds for one nice super. Chance Warmack. Prism Christian Ponder. Alec Ogletree. I think we're base the rest of the way, and we are. Thousand cases made, Marshall. No, there is not. Hey Lenny, got any interest in a Clint Frazier Black Refractor autograph? Danny Amendola. Keenan Allen. Sepia Marquise Goodwin for the Bills. Brian Arakpo. Terrence Williams. If you do, Lenny, shoot me an email. Matt@ripkings.com. I bet Marshall could probably help you with basketball. Jamal Charles. Sepia's out of 99. Jason Witten. Pink. Jimmy Graham. Blue Wave. Jonathan Cooper for the Cardinals. Yeah, I don't know why we've hit so few Sepias this case. Should hit one every other box, pretty much. Hakeem Nicks. Darrell Revis for the Bucks. Alex Smith. What's the number out of, Lenny? Trent Richardson. Camo, Eddie Lacy for the Packers. CJ Spiller. Otto for the Cowboys, Gavin Escobar. There's a start, Thomas. There's a start. Maybe we'll start the run of Eddie Lacy's for you. Patrick Willis. Prism, Xavier Rhodes. Brandon Marshall. Thanks, Thomas. I'll try and make it hot, man. Hakeem Nicks. Camo, Danny Amendola. Refractor, Alex Smith. Redemption, Jordan Reed. Second Jordan Reed, one live, one redemption. Explain that to me. Did Jordan not sit down long enough to just sign all of them? Cam Newton. Eddie Lacy. Denard Robinson. Blue Refractor, Ace Sanders for the Jags. Roddy White. Blue Wave, Justin Blackman. Jamal Charles. Sepia, DJ Fluker for the Chargers. Jimmy Graham. Marshall, what's your ballpark on what you think that's worth? LeSean McCoy. Black Refractor, Tony Romo for the Cowboys. Sam Bradford. I don't know why he keeps pausing in between songs now. Darren McFadden. Predicted about 4 inches of snow. By the end of the week, we had received 4 feet. Red Refractor for the Chargers, DJ Fluker.
It came down super heavy. And
22 out of 25. Really
nice and light, fluffy on top. On our way riding up the lift, we looked
Tom
all
Brady.
The way to Glacier National Park.
Andre Ellington, Blue Wave. Let me ask you this, Marshall.
My name is Molly. For more Montana moments, check out SkiMT.
When somebody's buying on eBay, do they know if it's event worn or game worn? I mean, do most people state that in their description? Nice auto coming, Alfred Morris. Camo for the Cowboys, Terrence Williams. J.J. Watt. Refractor auto at a 150 for the Steelers, Le'Veon Bell. far as I'm concerned, the fact that they put event worn stuff in it is sad. Hey, what do we? Who wants event worn anything to begin with? Fractor, Dwayne Bowe. Prism, Brian Banks of the Falcons. Arian Foster, exactly. Oh, but I mean, that's, we're just resigned to that fact. I think that's sad. I mean, what do I care if they wore it in an event for 5 minutes? They tried on the jersey and then took it off. Exactly. Wes Welker. Black Refractor, Dez Bryant, Darrell Revis. Richard Sherman. We are on a Cowboy Parallel run. Terrence Williams, pink. Jarris Bird. Blue, Antonio Brown. Blue Wave, excuse me. Phillip Rivers. Camo, Blindy Ree Wilson. The Titans. Jake Locker. Redemption. For the Jaguars, Luke Jokel. Nothing hidden for the Cards as of yet. A lot of teams not very well represented to this point. A lot of the big teams not very well represented to this point. Jason Witten. Prism, Quentin Patton for the Niners. Justin Blackman. And it looks like a whole bunch of base to finish us off. One more box in this case. Oh, I need a drink. I believe you wanted to say game worn instead of event worn. I gotta tell you guys, we got a couple nice low-numbered autos in this case. We really got killed on the player selection. Sheldon Richardson. Camo, Alec Ogletree. Eric Fisher. Leave it to Tops to give us an autograph out of 25 of a guy who retired in preseason. For the Cardinals! Ryan Swope out of 25. Lanny, shoot me an email. Shoot me an email tonight. I had a guy buy it, and I don't think he's going to pay for it. So you want to work out a deal, let's work out something sooner rather than later. Fractor, Rex Burkhead. Pink, Barkevious Mingo for the Browns. Le'Veon Bell Refractor for the Steelers. Blue Wave, MJD. It's so funny about Swope. I was complaining about exactly that player, Ryan Swope, today to my distributor this morning when I picked this stuff up. And lo and behold, I hit a Blue Wave auto of him. Of course I did. Sean Williams for the Bengals. Just knew that was going to happen. I should have kept my mouth shut. Black, Kenny Vaccaro for the Saints. Bjorn Werner. Should have kept my mouth shut. I mean, the black autos are great. They're absolutely beautiful cards. Without question. Marquise Goodwin for the Bills. Prism, Sam Bradford for the Rams. Cornelius Carradine for the Niners. That is it for case number one. We had a shot. We had some really nice low-numbered autos there. Black and gold. We just did not hit the gold mine on the big names. I'll move this. Move this over here. Ugh. All right, couple minute break. Couple minutes. Not a lot. 2-3 minutes. Thank you. Case two. We're going to see some of those big names pop. It's a bunch of the big names we have not seen yet. Or saw just one base auto. If this card is an auto, which I think it could be, I'll find out here shortly. It could be a really nice card. I'm hoping it is. Looks like it could be. Oh, crap, it's not. There we go. Refractor, Lance Johnson. Black Refractor, Roddy White. Refractor, Jarvis Jones. Refractor, Eric Reed. Okay. Prism, Reggie Wayne. Landry Jones, Refractor. This is what I was hoping was an auto. Out of 50. Le'Veon Bell for the Steelers, 20 out of 50. I was hoping that was an auto. Deion Jordan. The 75th camo, LaShawn McCoy. Jonathan Banks. There you go. It is Marcus Wheaton. For the Steelers, as you can tell, these are not easy to hit. I wish they were numbered, though. Beautiful card, and those are not easy to hit. Blade Wilson. Pink, Alec Ogletree for the Rams. Refractor, Justin Pugh. And blue refractor, Dayton Jones for the pack. There has been a lot of Steelers. Lots of black and gold. Sorry, boys and girls, I'm getting a little quiet. Pretty beat. I'm looking at these boxes of stuff that needs to get sorted, and it's beating me up just thinking about it. Just thinking about it is beating me up. Alright, here we go. Refractor, Matt Ryan.
Prism, Antonio Cromartie for the Jets. Steve Smith, refractor. Yeah, it's mine, Lenny. I'm looking to move it. Refractor, Drew Brees. To cover my case costs, I'm trying to move stuff out. Steve Smith, Camel. Roethlisberger. Wes Welker. I know, I don't have one. I need one. Matt Elam. Blue refractor. Miguel Maisonette for the Browns. Peyton Manning. Demaryius Thomas. Better lock into that Frazier soon. He's doing nothing but going up. Vincent Jackson, Sepia. Andre Johnson. Auto for the silver and black, Connor Vernon. Yeah, they've been going steadily higher and higher. Mine sold for like $560 something, I think. I know the guy's not gonna pay though. So you wanna work out a deal? Let's talk turkey. Send me an email. From what I've noticed, from release until now, Frazier's stuff has just gone up. Selling for more and more as time's going by. Everywhere. When are we going to hit that super fractor? Is it about time, right? It's about time for a one of one? Well, this will be a nice addition to your collection, my friend. He's a beast, man. I'm a big fan. If I hadn't ripped so much wax, I wouldn't be selling it. All right, here we go. Refractor, Tyler Bray. Camo. Nope, not camo. Next card's camo, LeSean McCoy. Refractor, Luke Jokel. Blue Wave, Jairus Byrd. Nice. Miguel Maisonette refractor. Blue refractor, Von Miller. Keenan Allen. Robert Woods refractor. Prism, Jimmy Graham. Refractor, Darius Slay. Yeah, it looks nice. I mean, it's not a guaranteed 9-5, but it's a nice card. Come on, short. It's got a shot. Auto for the Ravens, Matt Elam. Black, Carson Palmer. Josh Boyce. Like I said, if I didn't want to try to recoup from my case costs, I'd send it in myself. But I'm the type that if it's a guaranteed 9, I send it, it'll go in. If it's a guaranteed 9, it goes in. We all know the right grader makes a 9 to 9-5. The wrong grader makes a 9-5, who knows? Seen way too many base autos come out of this chase so far. Yeah, I mean, it just depends on what the card looks like, you know? I mean, if it's really worth it, I mean, higher-end cards, yeah, absolutely. I agree. I concur. Here we go, box four. David Amerson. Prism, Wes Welker. Tyler Wilson, Refractor. I know, I need a boom, man. I'm with you. I gotta find one first. Got a gold insert coming. Barkevious Mingo. Refractor. Pink, Tavon Austin. Nice card for the Rams. Star Latulele. For the Chargers, Keenan Allen, 55 out of 75. As you can see, those numbered inserts are hard to get. Stedman Bailey. Camo, Zach Dicer for the Broncos. Jamie Collins, Refractor. And Jason Witten, Blue Wave. A super would do it. You're right. Kenny Vaccaro, Refractor. Auto out of 600 for the Seahawks, Christine Michael. Nice card for the Seahawks, Mike Lennon. Victor Cruz, Stepia out of 99. Cordarrelle Patterson, Refractor. Why does the music keep taking long pauses in between songs? It's super to wake us all up. Or a nice red auto out of 5. Something big, just to get the blood flowing again here. Make me stop thinking about my thumb that wants to start bleeding. I'm trying, my man. Trying to force it in here. I'm trying to jam it, not jelly it. Stupid music. What's wrong with Pandora? Well, it's not wanting to go for whatever reason, so just gonna leave it alone for right now. I don't know, Thomas. It's not over yet, bud. It is not over yet. Don't give up on me yet. It's never over until the last box is ripped. Bakari Rambo, Refractor. Frank Gore Camo. Jordan Reed refractor, and blue Sam Bradford. I don't know. I mean, I really like opening both. I like Topps Chrome. Apparently, Pandora has just flat out stopped playing. For whatever reason. Fractor, Sharif Floyd. Prism, Ezekiel Ansah for the Lions. Fractor, Tyrann Mathieu for the Cardinals. There's your die cut. It's not the auto, bud. I mean, they're totally different products, obviously. Matt Barkley refractor. A red refractor coming. For the Jaguars, Justin Blackmon out of 25. 6 out of 25. Kevin Minter refractor for the Cardinals. Auto is right on the bottom. There's your Cowboys, Joseph Randall. Matt Scott refractor. Black, Kyle Long for the Bears. $2.99. Juwan Jameson refractor. The Sterling that I opened personally was outstanding. I'm afraid to go mess with the music because pages aren't loading, and I'm nervous if I go mess around with it too much that it might stop recording here, and I really don't want to screw up this recording. So I'm going to let it be for right now. That one case of Sterling that I opened was absolutely ridiculous. I think Tommy opened one that was kind of the opposite. I got another Sterling case coming up here. I don't know what day it's listed for. Sunday, maybe? Full case. We need some more of these big names. Where are they hiding? We got a really nice Geno last case. We did hit a Lacy. Or not last case, last break. Still haven't seen any EJ yet. Here we go. Refractor, Darren McFadden. Bears. Exactly. Prism, Andre Johnson, Tom Brady, LeSean McCoy refractor, Camo, Sharif Floyd for the Vikes, Sam Bradford refractor, Blue Wave, Phil Rivers. Aaron Rodgers. Pink, Matt Ryan. Antonio Gates. Dwayne Bowe. Auto out of 600. You guessed it. Black and gold. Le'Veon Bell. Quentin Patton, Sepia out of 99 for the Niners. Arian Foster, refractor. I'm going to see what's going on with my computer right about now. does not want to open up any new pages. Don't know why. Anybody else get that itching feeling that we're going to hit an absolute monster autograph? I just have that itching feeling. It's kind of, sometimes cases just play out like that. It's like just builds up. Builds up, builds up, builds up. And then boom. Yeah, you know, I hear you. But I have to tell you, I also look at, you know, I also go and I look at, like, Panini and their basketball. Well, they put out 38 or 40 basketball products. And how many were good? Five? How many of them are actually selling now for more or what they sold at release? I find Topps products to typically hold more value than Panini in some cases, not all. Eric Reed refractor. Prism, Alfred Morris. Landry Jones refractor. Deion Jordan. Camo, another Cowboy parallel, DeMarco Murray, Jonathan Banks, Blue Wave, Richard Sherman. Sorry, I just flew right past that card. Justin Pugh, refractor. Pink, Jamar Taylor for the Dolphins. Refractor, Bleedy Ray Wilson for the Titans. That guy's everywhere. 1,000 Yard Club, Ray Rice. Lance Johnson for the Eagles. Champ Bailey Sepia for the Broncos. Jarvis Jones refractor. Auto out of 99 for the Browns. Out of the random. Barkevious Mingo. Very nice. It's the first Mingo auto I've seen. Guys, when this break is done, I'm pretty much going to sign off right away so I can get all the hits sleeved up here tonight. So I'll be prepared for sorting tomorrow. As you guys know, again, we have another dual case of Topps Chrome Football tomorrow night. I don't know what else we have tomorrow night, truthfully. Have to go look. But I know we have some other breaks tomorrow night. Apologize for the no music. Makes it a little more dull in here. Especially as my brain continues to fry and my fingers continue to want to start bleeding. Want to start bleeding. They're not bleeding yet, so I'm not bleeding on your cards. I hate that this autograph is in the same spot. Auto pack. Same spot. Here we go. Refractor. Terrence Williams for the Cowboys. Camo. Luke Kuechly. Ryan Swope. Refractor for the Cardinals. Christine Michael refractor. Camo Matt Forte for the Bears. Monte Ball refractor for the Broncos. LeSean McCoy Blue Wave. Giovanni Bernard. Kenyon Barner refractor. And for the Packers, Pink refractor rookie, Eddie Lacy. 214/399. Vance McDonald refractor. Marcus Hunt. Sepia Jarius Bird for the Bills. John Bostic refractor for the Bears. Didn't look at it. I was hoping we'd see a bunch of color popping out. No, we will not. Oh my gosh. Is that Marcus Wheaton number 4? For the Steelers. No supers tonight yet. I'm going to say yet, because I still have an itching feeling in these 4 boxes that are left that there is a big card sitting in there. That is my opinion. I think that there's going to be a big card sitting in these last 4 boxes. It's at least the 3rd Marcus Wheaton. It's at least the 3rd total. I believe it's the 4th. Steelers have killed this second break. It's not over yet, Thomas. Yeah, we have had a couple nice Lacy color refractors at least. We have yet to see any parallels or autos of EJ Manuel. He's the only big rookie we have not seen anything of. All right, Thomas. Well, if I pull that monster Eddie Lacy color auto here in the next 4 boxes, I'll just hold on to that for a while for you, okay? I'm just going to hold on to it. Speaking of Eddie Lacy, refractor Quentin Patton. Gold for the Jaguars, Cecil Shorts. Refractor, Jonathan Franklin. Blue Wave, Justin Blackman. Refractor, Jonathan Hankins. Prism, Manti Te'o for the Chargers. Niall Davis, refractor. You did. That was crazy. DJ Swearinger. In one case, there was like 5 Genos. Andre Ellington. Pink, Ryan Nassib for the Giants. Dayton Jones, refractor. DeAndre Hopkins, refractor. Black, Bjorn Werner for the Colts. That guy's been everywhere all day for me today. Kobe Hamilton for the Bengals. All right, let's try this again. No look. Flip. Gosh dang, it felt like a redemption. And it is. For the Bills, Robert Woods. That was a crazy case of Sterling, though. That entire case was nuts. Triple patch auto, EJ Manuel, Geno Smith, Mike Glennon, out of 5. Peyton Manning, gold auto, out of 25. That was insane. Just keep having that feeling that there has to be a big card sitting here in these last three boxes. Hope I'm right. You guys are gonna crap when you see this. And it's not a good crap. You're gonna have a bad duty. Look who's sitting right on top of the stack for our auto. Why couldn't those all have been Eddie Lacy's and EJ Manuel's and, you know, why wasn't it all one of those guys? That's what I don't understand. Another Marcus Wheaton. Holy freaking cow. It's seriously insane. Our refractor, Ryan Nassib. Camo, Joe Flacco. Eddie Lacy refractor. Arian Foster. It's hit or miss, man. EJ Manuel refractor. I mean, some of these, Nile Davis. LaShawn McCoy blue. Manti Te'o refractor. Like I said, what we have was first case, second case. It's loaded with bigger names, and other cases aren't. Chance Warmack refractor. Black refractor, Frank Gore. Alec Ogletree refractor. Alex Okafor refractor. Prism, Gavin Escobar, another Cowboys parallel. D. Milner refractor. Two more boxes. We got to get something big here. Come on, let's hit. Where's our super fractor? Let's hit the Lacy super fractor. Just stick it to Thomas. I have not seen a DeAndre yet through almost 8 cases. Not one. Not a one. All right, back at it. Refractor, Jordan Rogers. I got a punter or a kicker. He's got to be. Looks like one. Camo, Miguel Masonette. That guy's everywhere. Zach Stacy, nice refractor for the Rams. Tom Brady, Blue Wave. Marquise Goodwin, refractor. Pink, J.J. Watt. Cornelius Carradine, refractor. Yeah, there are plates in this. Sean Williams, refractor. Prism, Brandon Whedon for the Browns. Bjorn Werner. Die cut. Sheldon Richardson. For the Niners, Vance McDonald. Again, that guy's been everywhere. Black refractor, DeMarco Murray. Another Cowboys parallel, and Eric Fisher. All right, y'all, we have one more box. One more box from this two-case break. Good luck, y'all. Come on. Be something big in here. Finish this off with a nice big send us home. Gio Bernard refractor. Camo, Star Latulule for the Panthers. Geno Smith refractor. Alright, not a bad start. Alfred Morris, Blue Wave. Aaron Dobson refractor. Blue refractor, Mike Gillisley for the Dolphins. Kenny Stills refractor. That was a nice refractor box so far. The man needs some more Steelers. I mean, what can you do? Refractor, DJ Hayden. This guy's everywhere. Vance McDonald. Oh. Problem is there is no case break. Marcus Lattimore refractor. There is no case hit in top scrum. Never has been. There is. I'm not aware of them. I wish there was. Jamar Taylor refractor. Prism, Anquan Boldin. Kiko Alonso refractor. Last pack is our auto pack. Doug Martin. Clay Matthews. Ryan Nassib. And for the Buffalo Bills, Marquise Goodwin. 97 out of 600. Thank you, Eric, for coming out. Let me go get this video saved. Again, we got another break coming up on Rip Kings tomorrow night.